Okay, we're down here getting ready to do some fishing. Me and Mr. Kevin here.
Hey, y'all.
He's trying to get something tied on.
Can't see anymore. That's what happens when you get old.
That is a problem when you get old. Anyway, we're going to get down here, do some floating on the river, and do some smallmouth fishing. Hopefully we catch more than fishing. And that's it. We'll catch back with you later. Bye.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place. Moonshine, teardrop in my eye. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads, I hear her voice. In the morning hour she calls me. The radio reminds me of my home far away. Driving down the road I get a feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday. Country roads, take me home to the place.
Sideways, I don't care. Nice hole right here to the left, right behind this big rock, the wash right here. Oops, hang on. Hang on, Freddy. There you go, now it mellows out. Now it can spin around in circles. Okay, so we haven't been on here long. Just down, just below 29 Bridge, and coming up on the train trestle down here on the bike path. Caught, I don't know, what did we get, three?
Three, two.
Two or three, I got the one up there, and then I missed the one right up here with the rappel, so probably three. So we're doing, I mean, better than it was a month ago. The water's just lightly stained, beautiful condition, can't wait to swim in a little bit, get cool off. And that's it. So we're doing all right, it's not bad, not horrible. But we'll see what happens, keep you informed. Yeah, he's jumping and everything. There we go. Come on, baby. He is not wanting to come in, bud. Well, he's in that current, that's all. He's not that big. It's just that he's down in that current. A little size to him. Plus the fun of an ultralight. He is black. Not a bad one. They fishing. Now, let me take a look at the setup I got here. This is the fishing crate that we use. I got, you know, all my heavy stuff here, sinkers, weights, jigs, things like that. Worm bag, got 4-inch with lizards in it and all, and then regular worms. Sunscreen, of course. This one here, more of the longer, slender minnow style, from suspending all the ways up to jerk baits and crank baits. And then this one here is more of the fat bodied. We don't have too many of them. I don't use many of them on the river, but that's more of the fat body and shallow diving. Everything in there is shallow because of the river. And then for all my little ultralight kind of stuff, I got weights in there, jig heads, some little tiny rubber jigs. But that's about it there. Holes, I made a little bracket in the front here. It holds pliers, needle noses, you know, all sorts of stuff there. And then this is my anchor rope. Here's my anchor tie off, goes up to the front. I got an anchor trolley on the side of the boat, that way I could trolley it from the front, you know, to the back here. And then of course Kevin's sitting up front, got the cooler full of water and some snacks, fruits and stuff like that. We got plenty of waters. Last time we did this float, took us about 7 hours. We forgot to bring a cooler of water. We forgot cooler of water, so we died. It was absolutely horrible. But that's about it. This is the boat. Me and Jake use it all the time. Kevin comes down from New Jersey when he's not working at KDV Media. I'll put you a link on the bottom of the video right here. Check out their website. Photography, video, they do calendars. For sports, a lot of sports stuff, pictures, so you definitely want to check out their website. It's KDV Media. Yeah, I'm plugging them. That's my buddy, so we're plugging them. And that's it. And then I got another bag here full of miscellaneous junk, worms, lizards, more spinners. I use that if I have to get out and run. But that's it. This fishing crate is great. Anybody has a little boat, definitely go with the fishing crate. It saves you a ton of time of setup. Just throw it in the boat, strap it in, and you're all done. And then that's the tripod we're filming off of right now. And that's our setup. Talk to you guys later. We're going to go down here and jump in and go swimming.